if this is starting to get close to that spot where you want to take a picture or something, just wave your hand frantically and I'll probably pay attention. And so the thing you want to do is, if you can get to this spot where there's a stick right here in the mud, that stick actually represents the very center of this circle. In fact, this was where a post was put and a string was tied, and the circle was made for the sun wheel. So this represents the kind of critical spot, and when the sun sets, we'll talk about that in a few minutes, it'll be setting over the stones over there. So you might not want to be standing right there. Here, moving back and forth on this. Why does that happen? So I brought along